Hello everyone, welcome to Canning Coffee. Today we have a Jura impressa C9 espresso machine. Problem with this machine was that it was not turning on at all, and it was because this fuse was broken, so it needed to be replaced. The fuse is located right deep inside the machine. You have to open the whole thing up, open the side panels, and then you'll be able to see the control board, and then you can replace it. But it's really deep inside. So replacing that, the machine is, as you can see, it's turning on, working good. There's the perfusion. Good color. It's working good. Now let's do the steam, the hot water. Working good. Since we don't have the graph and the whole system here, we're just gonna try just run one little portion, but we'll still be able to test the steamer. Machine is working good. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.